$1,000 off select mattresses with 0% Space Rester Rant. Time.
Investigation into a deck collapse during a party in Setauket continues this morning, according to Newsday. Officials will be back at the house on Old Fields Road, but reportedly go through records to see if a permit for a deck was issued. The Tanquipai deck collapsed Friday and reported 40 to 50 people on it. Found reports that as many as 400 Thornbrook University students were at the home. Surveillance video. It's a New Jersey Transit police officer putting his life on the line. You can see Officer Victor Ortiz pulling the man off of the train tracks where he was laying on Friday. The man resisted, but Officer Ortiz got him out of there just seconds before an oncoming train passed by. Quite the catch for Governor Cuomo over the weekend.
Look at this. He was able to reel it in. The governor fishing off our South Shore yesterday. That's when he reeled in a 154-pound pressure shark. The picture proudly posted to his Twitter account. We're told he needed some help bringing the shark to shore with an assist from his brother, CNN host Chris Cuomo.
I think he has to have it mounted in his office now.
Yeah, I wonder if he's on a boat or something.
Oh, wow. Nice catch. And remember, you can watch us at work streaming on news12.com or also on your smartphone. Just don't know.
Coming up to you at the top of the hour.
Well, a hot and humid day out there today. Rich Hoffman tells us how high those temperatures will go. That's coming up in the Hyper Look forecast.
Moving on.
Hotel, marina, and spa. Perfect for a weekend getaway or a lady spa weekend. Danfurs is your complete corporate event solution. With more than 12,000 square feet of prime meeting space, our conference center can expertly handle meetings and retreats. We offer custom meeting packages and team building activities. Pack your phone and enjoy live entertainment on our outside deck with fine food and cocktails. Danfurs Hotel, marina, and spa has it all.
Why pay more? Pay less. Club Depot's summer sale is going on now. Choose three rooms of level and comfort for $3.99 or three rooms of plush comfort for $5.99. It's your choice. Plus, free measuring, free panning, free installation, free shop at home service. Leave and laminate any room just $6.99. Call now, 516-731-1324.
That's 516-731-1324. Kids have a lot of energy. That's a good thing, right? It is a gold medal gymnastics. Here, your little one can play and learn on real gymnastics. Just their size. Come, make friends and memorable experiences at one of gold medal's 5 convenient locations. Parents have trusted us with the development of their child for over 40 years. Gold medal gymnastics, where every child is a champion.
With a woman inside, while she was able to escape injured.
And it was a terrifying fall from an escalator at the Roosevelt Field Mall. An update on an 11-year-old's condition after falling 3 feet. Good morning. Thanks for joining us here at News 12 Long Island. I'm Danielle Campbell.
Tonight's in Coach McDaniel for thank you. We had a beautiful weather weekend. Wish we could extend it just a minute.
Yes, are we? What's going on there?
Well, I was really sending a day off on one day. We do have the weather out there that's still going to be nice for today. Hanging on to the escalator railing as it was going up. When he reached the top, he fell through.